I'm Judy from Sun Glory Group. Today, I'm in Sun Glory Coating Line Factory. Let's take a look. Here's aluminum die casting board before coating. Here's after coating. They will be very in good selling after coating like this. Here's the high temperature curing oven under manufacturing. We are helping each customer manufacturing die casting board coating line. Their requirement is to reach best quality because they want to PK with the number one brand in Egypt. Here's complete finished high temperature curing oven. Now, the curing oven is separated, waiting for shipment. He is our engineer, Mr. Tan. He has more than 20 years experience in coating process and management.
埃及压铸锅喷涂线这个项目有打砂机清洗线，两条喷涂线，两条高温固化炉。
The electrical cabinet is very orderly and can support you online. Mr. Hu will introduce you more.
我来介绍一下我们这个电位系统。首先，我们的是采用西标准的安全门，是这个总开关操作。我们的这个触摸屏，门禁界面采的是西门子系统。我们看看里面的结构。 这个控制系统是西门子，我们增加了物联网远程服务的功能。通过这个网线，4G信号 ，WiFi 都可以进行在我们国内、国外的进行远程服务。我们领域的这些继电器、开关、接收器全部采用进口的四大的品牌。我们的这个定位布置全部按照西标准布置。
Their installation and debugging team of Egypt Coating Line project. After the whole machine construction is completed rebuilding, Engineer Hu and Manager Tang will go to your factory again. Engineer Hu will be responsible for the whole electrical control cabinet to let entire production line run. Manager Tang and coating craft engineer will train your workers how to operate the machines for manufacturing satisfied parts. In order to support your factory, the coating craft engineer will stay 2 months more.